tonight at 10, a rabies alert going out to Miami-Dade County residents after a bizarre animal attack there. A rabid bat went after a dog.
And now officials want some people to take action. It happened in Palm Springs North community, in the Palm Springs North community, east of I-75 and south of Miami Gardens Drive. My33's Jawan Strader is there live with what everyone needs to know. Jawan.
Yes, Jennifer, it's important that everyone knows that their animals must be vaccinated. Now, if you take a look here right behind me, this is a wooded area. But here, if you walk with me right across the street, you see a neighborhood. And again, this is that Palm Springs North community where that bat attack happened. That bat tested positive for rabies.
For the first time in about 6 years, Miami-Dade County Animal Services has issued a rabies alert after a bat in the Palm Springs North community located in northwest Miami-Dade tested positive for the virus.
So this is definitely something to be worried about, and we are really strongly encouraging and urging people to make sure their pets are vaccinated against rabies.
You never know what could happen.
Pet owner and mother-to-be Jackie Montesano is a resident in the Palm Springs North community and lives near a wooded area where raccoons and other wild animals with rabies could be lurking. For her, the alert is a concern.
Like if I were to get attacked and then I have rabies, I'm pregnant, you know, that's a serious issue.
But what side effects, if any, will rabies vaccinations have on our precious pooches?
Sometimes they can get local swellings, some little pea-sized swellings where you give the actual injection.
Veterinarian Dr. Carl Ansara of Plantation Animal Hospital says the side effects are usually minor, but the benefits outweigh the risk.
Although rabies may not be something that we hear about often, aside from the previous outbreak that we've heard of in the bat, it's definitely something we don't want to take the chance and not vaccinating.
Now, rabies vaccination costs about $7, $1 if you're on personal assistance. As far as this alert is concerned, this is the first time Miami-Dade County has put out alerts since 2001. Reporting live here from Northwest Miami-Dade, Jawan Strader, My33 News.